Let's have a party.
Hey, what's up, my guardians? Happy Friday. Xur has returned to us this week, so let's see what Xur has for us today. Hey, what's up? How you doing? Welcome back to Karpo Gaming and another Destiny 2 Season of the Hunt video. Well, it is Xur Day, Friday, January the 29th, 2021, and Xur is back on Nessus at the Watcher's Grave. So we're going to spawn in to that point at the Watcher's Grave, and Xur is going to be right up here on this tree. Let's see what Xur has for us today. As always, Xur has returning the Xenology, so you can get after those old exotics and the illustrious, the illuminous, the exotic Ingram, The weapon of the week is none other than the Graviton Lance. Now, this is going to be an exotic pulse rifle that kind of functions like a scout. Comes with the intrinsic perk called Black Hole. Now, this is pretty cool. Second shot of a burst rips a hole through space and time, doing high damage and recoil with no falloff. Also come with hammered forged rifling for extended range, and we also have some other perks. Let's go over them. Accurized rounds for even more range. We have the cosmology trait. Kills with this weapon cause enemies' targets to detonate and spawn void projectiles that actually track targets. How insane is that? And to round it all up, we have a little bit more stability with fitted stock. Now, this weapon used to be a meta when it comes to PvP. Well, you don't see it too much now, but it actually is really good in PvE and in PvP. Kind of functions like a scout rifle, even though it's a pulse. Pick it up and add to a collection. Graviton Line is an absolute wonderful weapon. Alright, next up, ladies and gentlemen, we have the Shinobo's Vow. This is an exotic gauntlet for the Hunter class. Comes with the intrinsic perk called New Tricks. With this, it's going to improve your skip grenade, and you gain an additional skip grenade charge. Skip grenades returns energy when it damages enemies. So you're going to get two different skip grenades, and you're going to get a little bit of energy back when you damage enemies. Sounds like a win-win. Well, it is. Great in PvE and in PvP. Pick these bad boys up and add it to your collection. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, the next exotic hat we have is none other than the Armaterium Chest Armor, an exotic for none other than that Titan Glass. Comes with the intrinsic perk, and another thing, gain additional grenade charges. Now, on paper, you'll be like, okay, great, another grenade charge, but if you pair this with stasis, well, then you're talking about something totally different. This is by far one of the best exotics, as far as my opinion is, for the Titan Class. Pick it up and add to your collection. And last but not least, the Gateway Artist, exotic gauntlets for the Warlock Class, comes with the intrinsic perk called Dynamic Duo. Now, when you press and hold down L1, it was going to convert your arc grenade into a supercharged arc soul. Now, that arc soul functions like an autonomous turret, and it does. To me, this is by far the best exotic for the Warlock class, at least in my opinion. I do not take this bad boy off. Even with stasis, I rock the arc class in PvP because this thing does work. Tracks targets, it's definitely your little buddy. Great in PvE and great in PvP. Did I sell it to you? No. Look, Gateway Artist is the yours. So pick it up and add it to your collection. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. These are all the exotics that Xur has brought for us this week, January the 29th. 2021. Happy Friday, my guardians. I hope you're having truly a wonderful day. Once again, if you are new to this channel, hey, how you doing? Welcome. Don't forget to subscribe right here at Karpo Gaming. I upload a wide variety of videos ranging from updates, tips, tricks, glitches, guides, news, and a whole lot more. So hopefully you enjoy this Destiny 2 Xur video. Now, I am doing a giveaway for Cyberpunk 2077. It's just a few days left. With your help watching videos, I'm able to give back more. So thank you, everybody, for just watching and being part of the wonderful community here. And as always, I'll be seeing y'all in the next one. Later.